The Council on American Islamic Relations announced it wants the Confederate symbol removed from the state flag. Mississippi is the only state flag that still incorporates the Confederate stars and bars. The group said the state should join the growing movement nationally against Confederate symbols. Recent anti-racism protests following the killing of George Floyd resulted in the removal of Confederate statues, monuments, and symbols nationwide.